Boys, we are FCND.
So happy to have all of you. Namaste.
Namaste.
One, two, three.
Amy, Jeremy, and Kayla J.
Four, five, six. Like a bow, we got extend.
We'd love to see a bit of dance here. Let's go, boys.
One, two, three. Amy, Jeremy, and Kayla J. 10,
10, 10. 거짓말없는 이제 perfect.
Amazing.
India Jam. 한마라대요. 아기빠에.
Hi everybody, my name is Sakshma Srivastava and I hope that all of you are happy and healthy. Today on my show, I have a K-pop group that did not just come to India but also performed for the Indian fans on a Bollywood song. Please welcome NCND. Hello! Hi!
Hi! 네, 저희 MCND 인사드리겠습니다. 두 분, Praise! 안녕하세요, MCND입니다. Yay!
Perfect! I love the energy. So happy to have all of you. Namaste!
Namaste!
Please go ahead and introduce yourself individually.
네, 저는 MCND의 마태형 캐슬제이라고 합니다. 반갑습니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 저는 MCND 빅이라고 합니다.
네, 안녕하세요. MCND 민정입니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 저 MCND 휘준입니다.
나마스테, 위니에요.
Perfect. Thank you so much for that. Now we have to talk about your India trip. When you were here, what did you eat and what did you do? Like, what was that whole trip like for you?
네, 저희 MCND가 작년에 행사 인도를 방문했었는데 네. 사실 스케줄이 굉장히 타이트했어가지고 어디 관광하거나 놀러 가지는 못했어요.
맞아요.
그래도 난이나 커리나 네, 버터치킨 네. 맛있는 것들 많이 먹고 네. 또 뭐 전통 시장이나 저희가 거기 샵에 가서 헤어스타일링도 받고 네. 재밌는 추억을 많이 쌓았던 것 같아요. 정말 좋은 추억으로 남아 있습니다.
Oh, you did manage to do quite a lot, but I guess you have to come back then because you didn't have enough time, right? So you'll be coming back.
Right. 네, 맞아요. 저희도 그렇게 생각합니다. I agree.
Yeah.
I look forward to that. Now tell me the one thing that impressed you the most about India.
일단 제가 알기로는 일단 인도 인구 순위가 1위라고 하더라고요.
어디서 1위?
세계적으로 인구수가 세계적으로 1위라고 해가지고 첫 번째로 그게 좀 많이 놀라웠고요. 그래서 뭐 시장이나 뭐 거리에 나가면 사람이 정말 정말 많아서 좀 놀랬고요. 그리고 저희가 원래 생각했던 것랑 비슷하게 인도의 그런 컬러감? 이라고 해야 되나? 색감? 이런 게 되게 좋아서 그런 것들이 좀 인상 깊었고 저도 똑같이 난을 너무 좋아해서 한 저희가 이틀? 3일가량 정도 갔었는데 그때 난만 좀 많이 먹었던 기억이 있는 것 같아요.
Amazing. And you know, you say that there were so many people in India. When I came to Seoul, it was reverse. There was nobody on the streets. I felt like, where is everybody? So I know you would feel that way if you came to India. I think you wanted to talk.
Actually, no.
I think he reacted.
Yeah.
Okay, my bad. Now, you even performed on an Indian song. It's a very popular song in India. What made you pick that song?
일단 저희가 인도에 가서 저희가 인도 챌린지를 좀 준비를 해가지고 거기에서 이렇게 직접 찍었었는데 생각보다 노래도 굉장히 신나고 저희가 쉽게 따라 출 수 있는 동작이었어서 굉장히 재밌는 춤이었고 좋은 노래였던 것 같아서 좋은 경험이었던 것 같습니다.
But I have to say, you all danced so well. It's not an easy choreography. And the actor who's dancing in that song is Hrithik Roshan. He's one of the finest dancers we have. And you all did so well. So yeah, a round of applause for you all.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You also judged Indian performers who were dancing on Korean songs at that event. What do you think of the talent in India?
일단은 K-pop 노래로 무대를 꾸며줬다는 것 자체가 굉장히 이제 저희한테 너무 감사했고요. 그리고 다들 저희가 심사해도 되나 싶을 정도로 너무 잘하셨고 그래도 이제 되게 어린 참가자들로 있었는데 굉장히 귀여웠고 잘했으면 좋겠다는 생각을 많이 했습니다.
Amazing, and I'm sure the fans enjoyed as well. It's very rarely that we get to see a K-pop group actually coming to India and performing. So thank you for coming. Now, coming to your new EP, congratulations on the release of your new EP.
Yay!
I wish you all the very best for that. Of course, tell me everything that you want to tell about. I mean, when it comes to the concept, choreography, lyrics, songs, everything, all the prep that went into it. Tell us everything about it.
네, 일단 저희의 여섯 번째 미니 앨범 엑스텐을 발매를 했는데요. 저희 엑스텐 여섯 번째 미니 앨범 엑스텐은요, 다섯 명이 하나가 되어서 목표물을 향해 장애물을 다 뚫고 도달하겠다라는 그런 가장 큰 의미를 담고 있는 그런 앨범이고 총 다섯 개의 곡이 있고요. 각 곡마다 다 다른 느낌을 잘 살려내서 녹음을 해서 많이 즐겨주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Like you said just now, it's about working towards a goal with unstoppable spirit. So as MCND, do you five have a goal that you're working towards in terms of your career?
일단은 저희 MCND가 아직 한국에서 콘서트를 해본 경험이 없어가지고 국내에서 콘서트를 해보고 싶고요. 또 인도에 계신 잼 분들도 보는 거니까 저희 인도 잼 분들을 하루 빨리 만나서 저희가 또 인도에서도 저희 이름이 걸린 콘서트를 하면 정말 좋을 것 같고요. 또 멤버들이랑 함께 오래오래 음악을 하는 게 저희의 목표입니다.
Okay, I really hope you get your concert in Korea and everywhere else in the world, wherever you want to go. I hope you go. I hope you come back in India, but we've already finalized that you're coming. Now, let's talk about your title track that has been very well received by the audience. Could I request you to perform a few lines from that for your Indian fans?
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. 10, 10, 10. Now you're about, we got X10.
Amazing! Thank you so much. I love the energy. Now, your group is specially known for amazing dancers. There were so many videos that I watched where people said that you have some of the best dancers in the entire industry. While all of you are good, which among you is the best?
저랑 위니가 그 중에서 모두 다 잘하지만 그래서 굳이 보여주려면 저하고 위니가 한번 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
We'd love to see a bit of dance here. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. 숨길 수 없는 에너지. 10, 10, 10. 거짓말 없는 샷 퍼펙트.
Amazing. Thank you. I love how spontaneous you all are. Amazing. Okay, we're going to move forward to stupid, awkward mistakes on stage. You have performed live on stage many times and accidents can happen all the time. So what is the most funny, awkward, embarrassing mistake that has happened while you were performing on stage?
무대 위에서의 실수. 가끔 뭔가 동선을 헷갈리거나 저희가 뭐 투어를 돌다 보면은 동선을 헷갈리거나 안무를 살짝 틀리는 순간들이 찾아오는데 근데 그럴 때마다 이제 저희들끼리 그래도 오래 호흡을 맞춰 왔기 때문에 뭔가 서로 눈빛만 보고 뭔가 실수를 커버해 준다던가 바로 정신 차려서 원래 위치로 돌아간다던가 그런 기억들이 있는 것 같아요.
So the boys are smart. The audience wouldn't even know if you make a mistake. I like that. That is very nice. Okay, now as idols, there is so much scrutiny that happens, right? I mean, wherever you are, there are cameras on you. Fans are always talking about you online, on forums. There are so many of them. How do you stay positive when all of these comments are being passed on you online?
일단 이 아이돌이라는 직업 자체를 택한 이유가 저는 개인적으로 팬분들께 환호를 받고 싶어서 했기 때문에 힘든 순간이 있어도 그런 팬분들한테 환호 받았던 기억을 되살리며 다시 에너지를 만든 것 같고요. 또 분명 다른 일을 하더라도 리스크가 그런 걸 뭐라 그러죠?
그러니까
스트레스? 포기해야 되는 부분이 다 있다고 생각을 해가지고 그런 거는 뭐 어쩔 수 없는 부분이라고 생각을 합니다.
It's a very good answer. So you take positivity from your fans. That's very nice. The fans too should be proud of themselves. I am going to move on to the next section. It is a rapid fire. I'm going to ask you 7 questions and you have to answer them in like one word. Is that okay? Can we do that?
네.
Let's go.
Perfect. First one. Your favorite MCND song till now.
X10!
Yeah!
Yes. Unanimous? Okay, very smart, huh? Very smart. Okay, next. A song apart from yours that you are currently obsessed with.
저는 Kendrick Lamar의 Humble이요.
Wow.
Shawn Mendes and Justin Bieber, Monster.
Rodrigo, Deja Vu.
Nice song.
Justin Bieber, Bella Vu. Paint the Town Red by Doja Cat.
Next one. Who is the naughtiest member?
하나, 둘, 셋.
Big.
Which K-drama are you currently watching?
난 없어. 기생수. The Grey.
저는 눈물의 여왕. 그 김수현님하고 김지원님 나온 눈물의 여왕을 정말 재밌게 봤습니다.
You have covered a lot of girl group choreographies I've seen, and you've done it very well.
Yeah.
Which girl group choreography? You're welcome. What do you want to cover next?
네, 저는 최근에 음악 방송 돌면서 에스파 분들의 슈퍼노바 괜찮을 것 같아요.
Supernova.
Now, we've arrived to the final part of the interview. Okay, this is a tradition, very popular tradition on the show, most popular part of the show, where every single time we have a foreign artist, we request them to give a message to their Indian fans in one of our many languages, which is Hindi. So is it okay if I quickly help you to give them a message in Hindi?
Let's go!
Yeah, come on.
Perfect. So I'm going to tell you the meaning in English first, okay, so you understand. So your fandom name is Jem.
Yeah.
Jem, yeah.
Right.
So I'm going to make you say Indian Gems, our heart is with you.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So we'll go slowly so we can all get it right, okay? Say Indian Gems.
Indian Gems.
Hamara Dil.
Hamara Dil.
Aapke Paas Hai.
Aapke Paas Hai.
Yes. Now let me say it in one go. Indian Gems. Hamara Dil. Aapke Paas Hai.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Let's try it one time, okay? One, two, three, action.
Indian Gems. Hamara Dil.
K-pop.
okay, we'll try it one more time. One more time, okay. It's Hamara Dil.
Hamara Dil.
Aapke Paas Hai.
Aapke Paas Hai.
Hamara Dil Aapke
Paas Hai.
Hamara Dil Aapke
Paas Hai. You got it, you got it.
Hamara Dil Aapke Paas Hai.
Hamara Dil Aapke Paas Hai. Let's go.
Let's go.
7, 8.
Indian Gem. Hamara Dil Aapke Paas Hai.
Woo! Yes, okay.
Yeah.
very nice. Thank you. I really enjoyed talking to you all today. And I hope, did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fun. Good. Makes me feel good. Okay.
So
fast.
PG. Lemon squeezy.
Thank you. Okay, I really enjoyed. I love your energy. I love you guys are so spontaneous. You sang, you danced, you tried Hindi. It was fabulous. I wish you all the very best for this album and for the many, many more to come. And keep working hard. And hopefully, next time when you come to India, we will meet in person.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. All the best. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Namaste.
Take care.
Thank you.
Namaste, Tomu.
Please, we are SND.
Yeah, you're watching us on
E-Now. Woo!